What would you do if your family was taken and you were left with nothing? And what if a near impossible idea grabbed your spirit and flooded your soul with the very hope of freedom? Would you risk dying for it? Discover one man's incredible journey and what he left behind for us.
They say they want me to come back to the future. I'll be there.